Early Childhood Education is a part of the program under the Department of Early Childhood Studies within the Faculty of Education and Social Sciences at University Selangor. I am a student in this department, enrolled in the Diploma in Early Childhood Education program, and I am currently in my 7th semester. A bit about the Early Childhood Education program, it consists of a total of 8 semester, with 6 semester of coursework and 2 semester for practical. If I am not mistaken, the total number of subjects or courses in this program is 24 courses, 4 MPU subjects, 2 ZEU subjects and 2 practicum. For the practicum, we are very different from other programs, including those at other universities. Why? Because if we compare with other universities, they have 6 months of practicum in one session, but at UNISEL in DFES, we have 2 practicums, practicum 1 for TASCA and practicum 2 for government school, specifically preschool. Some have asked why I choose early childhood education as my major. My answer is simple. First, of course, it is because of my interest in becoming a teacher. Second, it's rare to see boy students in this field, and I believe the number of boy students will not exceed 10 in a class, with the rest being girl students. And third, I choose this major because I'm thinking about the future. Imagine that one day I become a father. By studying early childhood education now, I will be able to apply what I have learned when I have a children. So I won't feel awkward managing children because I already have basic knowledge in early childhood education. The head of the Early Childhood Studies Department is Ms. Nurul Huwaina. The coordinator of the Diploma in Early Childhood Education program is Mr. Ma'arul Mirabu. And we have a team of 19 lecturers who are experts in early childhood education. Welcome to Early Childhood Education University Selangor. Thank you.